Extensions are little programs which add useful features and functionality to your browser. To start, visit the Extensions section of the Chrome Web Store. Click Extensions to browse through the entire gallery of extensions, or search for a particular extension. You can also filter extensions by categories, like blogging or shopping. When you find something you like, you can try it out by simply clicking Install. Everything is easy and instantaneous. There's no need to restart your browser. If more features are added to an extension in the future, you'll have them automatically, without having to constantly check for updates. There are extensions for everyone, but here are some that I like to use. Whenever I stumble across a cool website, my first thought is to share it with my friends. But I don't want to interrupt what I'm doing to go to another site or to my email. Shareholic for Google Chrome is an extension that lets me share the web page I'm viewing. All I need to do is click the Shareholic icon, select a service, and add a note or message. Now, sometimes it's not just about sharing a cool website, but a cool gadget. I'm constantly reading about new tech products I want to try out, so it's nice to have an extension that helps me keep track of my ongoing wish list. Amazon.com has an extension that lets me add to my wish list whenever or wherever I'm shopping online. Some of my most common online tasks can be more fun with extensions, like searching and browsing images. If I'm searching for images of national parks, for example, I can choose to view my results in a cool, sleek 3D wall using the Cool Iris extension. Once installed, you can hover over an image and click the icon. Cool Iris brings the same functionality to a lot of other sites, like when I'm browsing a friend's photo album on Flickr, Picasa, or Facebook. Those are some extensions I've found useful, and we have thousands more in the Chrome Web Store to help you customize your browser. Discover these and others by visiting chrome.google.com/webstore.